a song on Fewer Things that I really can relate to. It's a young man who came to Los Angeles from the Midwest, from Iowa actually, to make it big in show business. And his chosen path was as a songwriter. Things weren't going really well for him right off the bat. And at the time that he wrote this song, he was ready to just kind of chuck it all. He was pissed off. He was going to leave. And he was going to go back home. And then something very good happened. And he never actually went back home. Instead, of course, he just wrote this song. He ended up, now he lives in Nashville, and he's a very, very successful pop songwriter. His name is John Hiatt. Thank you.